guys, sorry for the last episode, for you guys at least. Nearer the end of my recording, I must have pulled on my plug for my mic, and it disconnected. I didn't expect that, so there was no talking at all last episode. Oh shit. Well, these guys are actually pretty, non-fragile, whatever you want to call them. And these guys have gone a buffer as well. Alright then, let's continue. Main Street. Hi.
Come on, here!
Thank you. Didn't even know that guy was there. I was gonna heal. I was healing literally just then. These guys are gonna be tough, I can tell. I can tell already these guys are gonna be tough unless I dodge. I need to remember the dodge. I keep going for the brutal attack. And I'm just not learning properly. Check out the mini guys as well. Tell her won't be busting these guys a bunch because they're annoying. They seemed easy last time I busted them, like last episode. But no, they're not. That's why. Also, I wish there was a way, like, some games have this, but where the camera zooms out so you can see all the enemies at once. That'd be nice. Wow, I was dodging there, and he knew where I was going. What the fuck is... How is dodging helpful if they know where you're gonna go no matter what? These guys are fucking bullshit. You're all probably watching, it's like, oh, he sucks. Nah, I'm just not. I suck, yeah. That's actually very true. See, he knew where I was gonna go. I hate that. Unless I like suck. It's another option, I guess. Oh, of course. Finally. Okay, so where does this go? Whoa. Yep, not letting that guy attack me. I expect there to be a red trinity there, but there isn't. Ha! 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 Oh, Dalmatians, cool. Mega Elixir. Let's save, because I don't want to go through that all that again. Oh, Aladdin's house. Alright. Does this go somewhere? Plaza. Alright, this is, oh. No, this isn't where I thought it was. Oh! Shit. Come on. Damn it. I have to do it all over again.
Come on. Thunder.
Wow, they're damage. I need to get more HP. I seriously need to get more HP. And more defense. Because I'm fine with attacking. I need the oh, good, I'm back here. I need the help on defense and surviving attacks.
Come on! Thunder! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Cottage. Is that all? Seriously, just for a cottage? I mean, the cottage is good. Okay. I just mean I could have asked for a bit more. Oh, I was meant to walk in here anyway.
Who's there? Hello?
Jasmine. I'm Jasmine. My father is the Sultan of Agrabah. So that makes you the princess. But he has been deposed by Jafar, who now controls the city. Jafar? You haven't heard of him? He's the royal vizier. He's gained evil powers and seized Agrabah. He's desperately looking for something. Something he calls the keyhole. Jafar called me trying to escape, and he helped me.
Who helped you?
We were hiding nearby, but he left a while ago to take care of us something. Oh, I hope Aladdin's alright.
Aladdin? Where might I find this street rat?
Oh, fuck you.
Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Come on!
Hey, my HP went up. You kidding? Oh, good. Oh. Thunder! Attack them, everyone! Attack them! How did he go out?
Wow.
I think I know what that is. Mega potion. Oh, it's actually right here. This is the one. Main Street. Ah, damn it. Didn't know I had to do that. Oh, no, you don't. I'm gonna farm off these guys so much it's Christmas. Latin tails, yeah, I already know. Don't worry.
Come on! Thunder!
Back to the alleyway. I need to get through that door and see what's across the road. Oh, I was trying to... Oh my god. Sora is one of the worst jumpers ever. Right next to Altair. Alright, with that done, I'm going to sort out my equipment. So I've got Proterra Chain, which raises defense, and slightly raises strength, defense, and max HP. I'll go the Inferno Band. Raises Lux, okay. Slash an enemy while rushing past, select follow-up attack. Right time for a combo. Keep 1 HP even after taking a critical hit. Guard against an enemy attack by pressing the square button. Oh yeah, definitely. Ooh. That's usually my dash button. So yeah, that's helpful. And it's time to say goodbye, Goofy. Whee! Main Street. Oh, come on. Wow. You're an asshole, you know that? Wow, did that even heal me? It's just doesn't look like it.
Heal.
Ah!
Heal.
That's... Oh, my God. Yep, stop taking my heals away, please! So many enemies. I need a wider area, that's what I need. I need a more open area to fight in. Oh, am I really meant to jump over there? So I'm a little worried that's not what I meant to do. My XP. Status? Yeah, status. Level XP to next level 20. Cool. So I think that's like one per enemy.
Thunder.
I'll just double check that. Didn't change for some reason.
Come on!
Check now. Still 20. Oh, 405. Never mind. I'm level 20. I'm looking at 20. I'm an idiot. This time, I'm gonna jump properly. Press X. Hate myself. Well, at least there's no enemies here. For now. Get up, Sora. Oh. Is that the lamp? The Genie. There is. Now. Wow. Sora, Jumper of the Year. Oh, I'm so glad to have this title. It was sarcasm. Sarcasm? I don't know. I was gonna say sarcastic, but then I just messed it all up. Yay, finally. Aladdin's house. Okay. But wait a minute, I could have went up there at any time. Right? Did I just waste my whole time doing that? Even though I could have done that at any time? Wow. So where am I going? That's what I need to figure out. It's always what you need to figure out in these type of games. Basically, just look for any door you haven't been through and go through it. What about this though? I'm very curious about this. And Aladdin's house seems important. I thought I already opened this. And again, I did die a few times. Only a few. There it is. There's my jinx. Chest up there. I don't have green Trinity though, I think. So I can't get it. Well, that sucks. Oh, wait. I could have investigated that bar, vase. Is Jasmine in that vase? Oh, I just lift it. Jasmine's dead. Are you kidding? She's not in there.
Thunder!
Yeah, 358 now. So it's gonna be very hard to grind in this game. You really just have to go through the story and just level. Because you're just gonna waste time otherwise. You have to kill so many enemies just to level. That's why bosses level you so much, because bosses give you like 200 XP. Wow. I'm just gonna dodge them from now on. I'm just gonna run away from them. Find my own way. That sword did not hit me. So it did open this door, so that must mean it's something important. But what could it be? Well, there is that thing up there. Didn't notice that before. Guess I'm not getting it now. Oh, wait. Just down there. Omega, though. The carpet flew off towards the desert. Let's follow it, Sora. We have to go out to the desert. So that's what I had to do all along. She tells me Aladdin, and then I know, oh, I have to go to Aladdin's house. Be so cool if I get to fly it. Nope, Aladdin's dead. Hi. Oh, shit. So I do have to kill them all, okay. Well, I'm all by myself. Genie,
get rid of these guys.
Wish number one coming right up.
Oh yeah, love Genie's voice.
See. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff, hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. Today's winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
I'm a rush.
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, master, what'll you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I think of that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess. And I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Oh, yay, I can... Okay, you're going, Donald. Stay up.
Ah, fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers. Itty-bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable.
He says that in the movie as well, but he says it like a squeaky voice.
I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.